Welcome to Limbus. This is MC here with Limbus in the new year. So this workout is all about tapping into our freedom. So as we do with every single Limbus workout, we are going to start with getting grounded, getting connected to the here and now, getting connected to our body, getting connected to our breath. So with that, I invite you to close your eyes and breathe with me. Breathing in, breathing out. Keep that breath going. We have our feet firmly planted on the ground. Can you feel your 10 toes on the ground? Can you feel the ball of your feet on the ground? Can you feel your heels on the ground? If you want, bring your hands to your body, keeping that breath going. Can you feel your muscles? Can you feel your heart? Can you feel yourself? Swing your hips just back and forth, feeling those feet on the ground. Breathing in and out. In this workout, I want you to focus on being here. Being here physically, wherever that here is for you. Being here in time. Not in the future, not in the past, not in anybody else's head. Just feeling here and now, present. Eyes open, we lift our arms all the way up and down. We're gonna keep that going. Eyes open, up, down. Feel that energy in those palms and the fingertips. Up, down. You're going to start to bring your knees into it. Down. Arms up. We're starting to create a little bit of heat, a little bit of movement in our bodies. Faster. Really reaching in that range of motion. Really extending as far as you can. Yes. We turn our feet out. Turn those feet out. Knees, toes at 45 degrees. Down, up. Stretching out those inner thighs. Those inner thighs might be tugging. If they are, just turn your feet in a little bit. You want to keep your knees in line with your toes. Again, we're just bringing that heat to the body. You are creating that heat. You are creating that energy. Nobody else is. So as I guide you through this workout, I want you to tune in to your own body. Tune into what you need. Always listening to yourself before you listen to me. That's right. We're gonna start moving side to side. Side, side. That's right. Not bending the knees yet. Now we're gonna start bending the knees. You're stretching out that hip flexor. If you're anything like me, you've been doing a lot of sitting and desk time. These hip flexors tend to get really tight. So give them a good active stretch. Can you reach a little bit further? Twisting out those intercostals. Twisting out that midline. Yes. Looking at one side, we're looking at one side. We're going down, up, down, up. Your knee is not going past your toe. Your chest remains high. If you're touching your heart, it might be beating a little bit faster. That's the point. Part of our fitness is our cardiovascular fitness. So in Limbus, we want to combine everything. We want to combine muscles. We want to combine cardio, we want to combine flexibility. We always want to combine the mental part of things. Other side, down, up, down, There you go. And if you have distractions around you, let them be there. That doesn't mean that you can't focus on what you want to focus on. So let distractions be there if they want to be there. If they're there, that's okay. Down, bringing the arms into it. Open, yes. That's right. Okay, shaking out those legs, grabbing some water whenever you want to. We start with our feet together. This is the challenge phase. This is the challenge. Ooh, watch the door behind you. So feet together, they go almost directly back at like a 80 degree angle. Okay. Ooh, I keep kicking that. That's okay. Want to keep your chest up. You want to keep your belly button tucked in. You want to keep your shoulders back, your chin elevated. We start to move. You're going to start bringing one arm, the same arm, into it. You're starting to really get into the music. In Limbus, we want to feel the music. You want to feel the movement. So again, one leg back, one arm back. And if you have more room than I do, I'm going to demonstrate. You can really make it big, side to side. That's right. So you're just looking forward, tuning into that body, tuning into that music. Woo! You can do progressions, whatever's right for you. Remember that. Next progression, you're bringing your arm all the way up. It's kind of a free movement. There's no right way to do it. However way you're doing it is the right way. Oh yeah. And with this workout, you can wear sneakers, you can go barefoot. Whatever's right for you. I kind of wish I had sneakers right now. My foot's a little bit, my floor is slippery. Tuning into that movement, tuning in to the music. Can you close your eyes and feel what's there? Can you close your eyes and feel what's there? Feeling what is there. You're still going. That's right. Back. Progression two, your arms are not above your shoulders. Progression three, you're bringing your arms back. Your entire posterior chain, so the back part of your body, is engaged, is working. Yes. Now shake it out. Shake it out. Shake it. Yes. Shake your arms. Shake your feet. Tuning in. We go back into it. Back into it. I'm going to go side to side so that I get to go on my mat. Again, it's same foot, same arm. And if this is too fast for you, slow down. Listen to your body first. Can you make the movement bigger? Can you be here? Can I get a bit more volume on the music? Oh yeah. I'm gonna stop talking. You're gonna feel into the music. Close those eyes. I just want you to feel even louder on that music. Louder on that music. Yes. Thank you. tune in. Where are you? You're here. Be here. We do things repetitively so that we can get out of our head, out of your head, into your body. Be here. Make it bigger. Serving you. We're just getting rid of it. Keeping that knee in line with the toe. Making sure your body integrity is where it needs to be. Your body integrity is the first thing. If you don't have that, what do you have? Closing those eyes, tuning in, we're going to increase the volume of the music. You know where to go. Be free. Be here. Let's speed it up. Wherever you are, getting rid of that energy that is no longer serving you. Shaking it off. Grabbing some water whenever you need to.
Like a small boat on the ocean, sending big waves into motion, like how a single
word. We're doing some simple squats here. Very purposeful. Knees not beyond the toes.
But I can make an explosion.
Squeezing those glutes as you come up. And if you want to bring your arms into it, this is the time to do it. Expressing yourself. We're still on the challenge. This is where the work happens. Can you face these challenges in your life? Nobody can do it alone. I'm here with you. I see you. Squeezing those glutes on the way up. Making sure that chest stays up, those shoulders stay back. And if you need to let go, and you're being here. Let me see you. Let me see the true you. Who's ready to take on those challenges? This jump now. This is progression too. You jump at the top. Can you use that power that you know you have? Taking off all that defense, all those layers. Being here, right here, right now. Right here, right now. One more standstill, eyes closed, hands and heart.
On the ocean.
Be here.
Sending big waves into motion.
Be fully
like
here.
How a single word can make a heart open. I might only have one match, but I can make an explosion.
We'll start again.
This
we go
is my
down, up. This is progression two. Again, no judgment here. If you notice judgment is creeping in, say hello, let it be, and simply move your attention back to where you are. Here you are, the here and now, with all the power and the freedom that you have. I see you.
No, I've still got
stand still. Eyes closed. Hands on body.
I was lost in a love that was built to lose. And no, and no, all the nights I would lie, try
feel
to hide
energy
the truth
that you've created.
Got so scared to be lonely.
Opening those eyes. We start at the center. We move side to side, starting off slow. Again, the knee is not going past the toe. It's at a 45 degree angle. And using your knees and your power to propel your back, yourself back to the center. We're bringing our arms into it. We're opening your arms. We're moving more quickly. Can you be here? Opening that chest, opening that heart. You know where you're going. Opening that heart. Let's turn up the music. Down.
Say goodbye to the past, it's your victory.
Make every movement so
and
purposeful.
And I feel the start of a rush taking over me.
Notice every micro movement.
I'm so scared to be lonely. It's kind of something
new. Can we get rid of that all or nothing thinking?
I see a light.
Can we make small changes together? Every step counts. Every step forward counts. I just want you to let it go. want you to move freely. However you want to move right now, let's turn the volume up. Back to the center, arms up, arms down. That was play. That's when we tune into the truest part of you. Do you feel that power? Do you feel that heat that you've created? Eyes open. Taking a deep breath in. Chest up. Open. Breath out. Shoulders back and down. This is a balance, an endurance movement. You start with one leg out. Out, 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 and out. This is progression one. It's just coming off the mat three times each side. You can use your arms for balance, bending those knees at the center. Two, three, bending those knees. Progression two, you're going a little bit higher. Same movement. Hug yourself at the center. Two, three, hug. How are you going to use your focus and your gaze to ensure that you're not off balance? Two, three. And if you fall off balance, that's okay. We're human, all of us. We're human. Knees bent, arms open. Focusing on grounding yourself. You know where you're going. Those hips will start to burn if they haven't already. Focusing in. Standing still. Eyes closed. Move your hands all over your body. Feel that heat that you've created. That heat that you've generated.
I know you can't let me.
We're down on all fours.
Crying in the midnight rain.
We start
waiting on a miracle
with tricep dip from tabletop. So tricep dip.
I release you.
This is progression one.
It's hard to say the word.
Progression two, you're going to come forward. Progression two, back to tabletop.
I release you from holding on.
Shoulders are down, elbows are in, abdominal muscles are engaged. Progression three, you go forward, back to child's pose. Elbows in, shoulders down. Core engaged. We're here. You know where you're going. Be here. Be here for you. You can close your eyes. never compromising your integrity. So if you feel like your integrity is being compromised, making shifts to adjust that, even if it means going down to progression one or progression two. This is progression one. Again, the more we practice something, the more it becomes habit. So when you work out of integrity, you just believe it to be natural. You start to think that that's normal. We learn in our body what's transferred to our mind. What does integrity look like to you? What does integrity look like for your physical, your mental? Elbows in, shoulders down, core engaged, back to child's pose. What does integrity look like for you?
I could never change my heart.
What does freedom look like for you?
After being where it's been.
Moving into it.
From the darkness, from the love that I swore was true. I hope that someday the sun will shine again and you'll release me too. Oh, you'll release me.
Back to child's pose. Tuning in. You're here. You're here. Started, and if so, where is it? What's different? We're moving to one side, lower lunge, one foot in front. Knee doesn't come past those toes. Stretching out that hip flexor. Chest is up. Pelvis is tucked in. So we did a lot of movement. We challenge our heart rates. We're shifting back. Hamstring stretch. And then we did some movement to challenge those beliefs, those limitations that we have physically or mentally. The mental limitations are always more difficult to break, more difficult to train. And we do it by showing ourselves that the limitations that we set physically, that we have physically for ourselves, we can move out of them. We can purposefully shift away from those limitations into that truer version of ourselves. Shifting back, second side hamstring stretch, keeping that toe actually pointed. Lowering your chest towards your knees, towards your leg. Bring your knees together, and then grabbing some water and finding stillness on your back, on your mat, on the back, on your back. Your eyes are closed. Your shoulders are relaxed. Your feet and your hands are touching the floor, and your head is supported. We end every Limbus class, every Limbus movement, with a final laying meditation where we integrate and ground what we've done. So with your eyes closed, take one big breath in. All throughout your body, into your toes, into your fingertips, and let it out gently. One more big breath in. Fill your lungs, fill your stomach, into your tippy toes, your fingertips, and let it go gently. To tune in to what's there. What's there when you're not wearing a mask, when you're not wearing a costume? What's there when it's just you? What's it look like when you're living into your integrity with freedom? What does it taste like? What does it smell like? What does it feel like? What does it look like? What does it sound like? Who's around you? What are you doing? And how are you being? I invite you to breathe into that feeling. Breathe into that knowing, breathe into that deeper knowing version of you. The one that we often suppress or repress. And I want you to say hi to it, acknowledge it, invite it out to play. Yourself to that true version of you, the more confident and comfortable you feel inviting it out every now and then. So thank you for acknowledging that part of you. I invite you to bring some awareness into your fingertip and your toes. Bring some movement. Simply roll on one side and gently work your way up. I invite you to smile. Smile because you're here. Smile because you looked at the truest version of you. Thank you. Thank you for showing up. Thank you for being you. And thank you for letting me spend some time with you. And thank you for spending time with me. I'm MC with Limbus. Like our YouTube channel, subscribe, write us. And thank you so much for doing that and allowing us to do some of the work that we do. See you soon. Bye.